A top five showdown in Collegeville to start out the season. Gary Fasching in fifth-ranked St. John's hosting fourth-ranked Wisconsin-Whitewater this afternoon. The Johnnies coming off an 11-win season a year ago that saw them win the MIAC championship. Pick things up in the second quarter. 3-2 Whitewater when Aaron Syverson connects with former East Ridge standout Alex Larson to give the Johnnies the lead 9-3. To the third we go. Syverson again. Play action here. Finds Zach Jungles. He takes it the rest of the way. 18-10. St. John's in front. On to the fourth we go. The Johnnies add on here. Syverson up top, throwing up a prayer. And that's Larson somehow coming down with it. His second of the day. Johnnies a statement win. 24-10, the final.